Can you still use a 100-year-old fountain pen? You bet you can.
This is the Waterman 5 from 1920s in its original case. It's made from celluloid, has this beautiful nib that's very flexible, very soft. It writes amazingly well. It's very expressive. The lines go from wispy thin to very fat. It's just absolutely brilliant. They just don't make pens like this anymore.